National Weather Service in Morristown has issued a tornado warning for Anderson County, Knox County, Morgan County, Roane County until 9:45 p.m. At 9 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado 5 miles northwest of Kingston. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving east at 55 miles per hour. Locations in the warning include Oak Ridge, Clinton, Knoxville, Oliver Springs, Garamond, Carnes, Powell, Norris, and Halls. In addition to the tornado, this storm is capable of producing golf ball-size hail and destructive straight-line winds. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body, and always stay away from windows. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot and cover your head with your hands. A tornado watch remains in effect until 11 p.m. Friday evening for southwest North Carolina and east Tennessee and southwest Virginia.